Hi, I'm Matt Sells with Health 365. In this day and age where people don't necessarily have a lot of time to work out with their busy lives, high intensity interval training has become very popular. Today, we're going to detail how to do a particular type of high intensity interval training, or HIIT. This workout's called a Tabata workout. In a Tabata workout, you'll choose four different exercises. They can be really any type of exercise that you want to do. You'll complete 8 rounds of each one of those exercises by doing 20 seconds of the exercise, followed by a 10-second break, and repeating that for 8 times. Again, I'm Matt Sells with Health 365. Feel free to check out some of our other workouts and exercise videos by following those links below.